What do you want?
I said it already, I haven't the time.
This one's still breathing.
Oh, it is. Let
no
it.
No loitering, really, Aggie. Yeah, 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 in the fire.
Wasn't a fair fight. Didn't stand a chance. Blood hasn't even dried. Trail's fresh. Blood hasn't even dried. Another track. Blood hasn't even dried. Another victim. Not so fast, Roach.
Friends, we show heart. Foes, we show our backs. Remember that.
Turns out they spoke the truth about me.
Grand those swords, but I prefer me trusty axe.
Friends, we show heart. Foes.
Fuck.
Got me eye on you.
Interested in the weapon? There's a tail behind every item I've got.
Think I have something that was meant for you.
A letter from me mom. Says here me sis was bringing it. How'd you come by it?
Came across some bodies in the woods. Victims of a monster attack. Found this letter on one of the dead. A woman.
Singer's dead. Ah. Told her and Mom so many times. Come over, live with me. No, had to stay on Pharaoh. Gotta send someone to fetch her body.
I'm sorry.
Thanks for bringing word. Not every man will go to the trouble. Here, take this.
I am Tucker.
No. Leave me to my grief.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Come on. Hey, yeah.
So this is the haunted house. Shaking, clearly left in a hurry. The specter would have attacked me already. Scattered salt. Probably to drive ghosts away. Pointless superstition. Air flowing through this crack. There's something in there. Wall seems a little thin. Seems a little thin. one's been here in a while. Not the root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic. Looks like a journal. An earth elemental. Pretty powerful, too. Gotta go deeper. Need to open the passage somehow. Something clicked. Break its magic bonds. A few days more and it would have wreaked havoc all around. Ceiling would have caved in if not for this support.
What now, you piece of filth? Thank you.
Duty calls.
It's clear as the eternal fire.
Oh, God. The Reaper's come for me.
Again, Rivian Tramp?
Yes?
House shouldn't give you any more trouble. A little renovation and it should be fit for you to move into.
Truly? Why, the estate's price just spiked sharply. What precisely was the problem?
Earth elemental trapped in the cellar. It was just trying to get out. Almost demolished the house in the effort.
Far more interesting than a ghost, that's certain. The cellar you mentioned, is it in a state to be furnished?
Hard to say.
Oh, we shall see. Ah, your bounty. There you are. And farewell.
Scandalous! Letting such miscreants...
This the place?
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Lead the way.
Splendid. Come. The king of beggars, man. His name is Tinboy.
What do you know about him?
Not much. He's easy to ire, so tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs us.
You were to come alone, Elf. Who's this?
A concerned friend.
Fine. Here's how we see things. The boss at Loggerheads with Cleaver, there's got to be a payoff. We've got an offer, and it's non-negotiable.
Surprise us.
A steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
You're kidding, right? We'll give you 10.
Geralt, what are you...
Be quiet.
You're fucking with fire, Git. I don't have to haggle with you. Final offer, 40.
Give you 25.
Who are you to dictate anything to the King of Beggars? 35's as low as we'll go.
25's our limit. We'll throw in a discount at the shop.
You're clearly daft, Tramp. No deal. Come on, boys.
Fine. No deal.
Geralt, what are you...
Wait. All right. Certainly know how to negotiate, concerned friend. Oh, 25 it is, and the discount.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, tin boy. Too much drink. It softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prick whittler.
Damn it. Who's this now?
Cleaver's boy!
Use the devil's claws!
Geralt, what do we do?
Is he? Kill him! Leg it! This way!
Geralt, quickly!
What do you want?
Careful! There could be more in there! Careful! There could be more in there!
Follow me.
Right. Sure hope there's a payoff at the end of this.
So, supplies. That's something we can count on?
Who'd you take me for? Gave you me word, didn't I? But I'd hire guards if I was you. You never know with Cleaver.
Think they'll come back?
A few of Cleaver's little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no men to spare, can't guarantee your safety. If I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive till then.
What now?
Here we chat, while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait!
Good luck!
Hattori, wait! Faster.
No discounts, no credit.
Ugh!
No. Oh! Clumsy!
Oh, God! The Reaper's come for me!
Looking for something unusual.
In my right hand, and over me coffin sing this cheer, the Diatron.
Scandalous! Letting such miscreants into the city.
Hattori, you in there? Open up.
No chance. Leave me be.
Don't be silly. Let me in.
No, never. I shall stay in here until Middenvern. Forgive me, Geralt. That was a mistake. To parley with bandits, make deals.
Too late now. King of Beggars will get you supplies, and then what? You'll have to pay him.
I done? Geralt, you must help me!
No, I won't. I'm a witcher, not a bodyguard.
Precisely! You must find me a bodyguard! Geralt, I beg you! They'll kill me!
What? Where am I supposed to find you a bodyguard?
There's a mercenary, Sucrus, often drinks at the Sturgeon. He's an old pirate, a Skelliger. He used to work for me. Huge as an oak, wouldn't fear a dozen cleavers.
Can't you talk to him yourself?
We parted not on the best of terms. That is to say, he demanded a bonus and I...
Didn't pay him. Great. What now? Am I supposed to pay your dues?
I'm certain you'll find some way to agree. Geralt, please don't leave me this way.
The Persiflora's Novigrad's most famous bordel, but there's also Crippled Kings, the Rosemont, and the Streetwalkers, naturally. What say the priests to all this? Such debauchery in the light of the eternal fire, right and all wrong.
What is it, Grey Boy, looking for adventure? Shut off, arse munch.
What's he doing here?
I should interject.
What the fuck are you doing? We weren't done conversing.
Call that a conversation?
Not your plowing business. You need a smack, is that it?
Sorry, but you asked for it. I'm Geralt.
Sucrus, you did well, mate. An ale to patch things. Come, we'll talk inside. What brings you here, Geralt?
Looking for a bodyguard. Interested?
Why not, if there's coin in it?
Well, there isn't. Not yet.
So we're to barter. Favor for a favor, aye?
I'm gonna kill you, Hattori. Yeah, I guess. What did you have in mind?
My brother-in-law owes me some coin. Get it back and we'll talk.
Damn it. I'll do it. Where'll I find him?
Nearby at the docks. You know what? I don't care for his coin all in all. If you don't get it back, I won't mind.
So what do you want me to do?
Smash his stock of mead. Was me brought it in from Aunt Skellig.
That a mature thing to do?
Nay. But it's fair.
Why'd your hair go white?
I've seen better.
I wonder if anyone in Novigrad would stage the work of a novice.
time to die.
Giddy up.
Might buy tomorrow what you can buy today.
Greetings. I'm Mr. Sucrus's collector. Come to get...
Mr. Sucrus, the man's a boor. I do not deal with illiterate peasants. Tell him I'll pay just as soon as palm trees sprout on Skellige.
Palm trees have sprouted on Skellige. Now pay up.
It can't be. Of course I shall pay Sucrus. A letter of credit acceptable? Redeemable at the Vivaldi's bank? Yes. I'm on my way.
Hey-ya!
Won't hassle you, would you? But your average non-human can't do cock when they come.
Whoa, stop flexing like that, you're making me nervous.
Rum and supper.
Greetings.
Aye, Geralt. How you doing?
Took care of it. Trader said he'd give you a letter of credit issued by the Vivaldi's bank.
Is that so? Well done, mate. So who am I to knock off?
Just want you to keep an eye on someone. This swordsmith. Seems you know each other.
I be your Hattori, the elf. Tried swindling me on axes once, the bastard. You working for him?
You could say that. We're trying to dismantle the swordsmithing monopoly in Novigrad.
Oh, noble cause. Well, you're vouching for him. Don't see why not. I'll grab some of the boys and we can go.
Would you? My wives miss me.
As the black ones are chasing gorillas around the Kedweni woods, Novigrad's safe.
My head's spinning.
You always wear tight trousers.
Hey-ya!
I'm bored.
lollygagging.
Gideon.
Not to puke or not to puke. That is the...
Come on now.
Geralt, I've yet to thank you for your help with Tin Boy. I'd never dreamt I could get away with paying so little. I have something for you.
Thanks. How are things with Sucrose?
All is in order. I can pay him now.
Finally accepting orders for swords again?
Sadly, no. I lack certain crafting supplies.
Let me guess. Ernst van Horn's got a monopoly on them as well.
Just so. He bought them cheap from swordmakers abandoning the trade. Now he hoards them like a squirrel. But if you... No. You'd never agree.
Agree to what?
I happen to know where Van Horn keeps his hoard. It's more than he could possibly ever use. We could borrow a little.
What are you getting me into? Borrow? Don't you mean steal?
Stealing from a thief's no crime.
It isn't? So what is it? Poetic justice? How did I get sucked into this, and why?
It's simple. The best swords you've ever seen. Armor, trebuchet, catapults.
All right. Assuming I agree, how do you see this?
Van Horn has his warehouse at the docks. The materials I need are very heavy. You must ask Sucrose to take his boys. One more thing. The crates I need will smell of ammonia.
Greetings, Hattori. See, Sucrose already found you. You two agree to something?
Yes, Geralt. I was forced to sell him a few axes at the wholesale price, but I was glad to do it. Thank you.
About that warehouse.
Yes, have you changed your mind? Will you borrow some of Van Horn's stock?
I'm working on it.
Good luck, Geralt.
See you, Hattori.
Till we meet again, Geralt.
Greetings.
Oh, Geralt. How are things?
Hattori's got a job for us.
Great. I was starting to get bored.
Wants us to borrow a few crates from Ernst Van Horn's warehouse. They'll smell of ammonia.
Sounds doable. I know where Van Horn stores his goods. The boys and I will go there, look around. Meet us near the Sturgeon.
Fine. When?
After dark, of course. See you there.
Black ones, Albanians. What do they pay?
What's your hair lately?
Just a bit more and you'll drop this job.
All right. We know all we need to know. Just one guard at the entrance.
I'll take care of him.
Thought you might. Me nose ain't all that sensitive. I'll not find the right crates, so you gotta mark them with chalk. We'll get a cart in the meantime.
Fine. What do I do when I'm done?
Just leave the warehouse. Then we'll go in.
You? Mr. Dwarf, this is the thieving swindler I told you about. Are you following me, you scoundrel?
Ah, plowing nonsense. I knows him. It's Witcher Geralt. How goes it, Master Witcher?
A Witcher? Well, it all makes sense now. Mr. Dwarf, do not listen to him. The bastard will curse us.
You trade heads with Troll. A friend of Yap and Zigrin's a friend of mine. Now sod off, for I lose me temper. Now!
Abracadabra, hocus pocus.
How goes it, Master Witcher? Anything specific you're looking for in Van Horn's warehouse?
What I'm looking for is none of your business. Ought to just let me through.
Way's all clear.
Ooh. Where are those crafting supplies? Not this one. No stench. Must be it. Does stink of ammonia. That'd be it. Gotta signal them now.
Have you any idea whose warehouse this is, goat fucker?
Aye, Geralt. It's the bloke Atari told us about. The bugger who sleeps with Cleaver or something.
Sucrus! Why are you here? With the sorcerer? Oh, now I see. That is one hell of a jest you've pulled. Hattori sent you? That ploughing non-human will be sorry his mother didn't strangle him with his navel string. But first, we'll feed you to the crabs.
Hands off my brother-in-law, swine. Only I can thrash him. Understood?
Brother, let's mop the floor with these plowing Nordlings. Join us, Geralt. Adam!
Give him here, Sucris.
Twirsag!
Could conquer all Nilfgaard with this fighter. Sucrus, forgive me. I love you like a brother, you unkempt backer. Friends?
Course friends. What good has bickering ever brought us?
Where's that Draka that hit me?
Don't mean to spoil your reunion, but what'll we do with Van Horn?
We'll take him to Skellige before he comes to. Won't be any more trouble to you. And maybe we'll try a new venture. But first, we have to move these crates to Hattori's.
True. I ought to pay him a visit too.
You're a vulgar one. Can see it in your face.
I've got a piece of the racehorse. What is it?
Greetings, Ibeer.
Geralt, you return safe and sound.
I do. You doing all right?
Never better. Once Van Horn had finally left, Cleaver lost interest in swordsmiths. I can forge swords again without fear of my workshop going up in flames.
Glad to hear it.
You've no notion how glad I am. Have no need of Sucrus anymore and can devote myself to what I truly love. I thank you, Witcher.
So now can you craft me something extraordinary?
Naturally. It is what we agreed. Give me a few days, then come by for your new sword.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
What do you have on offer? So long.
Wanna bite me, Wolfie?
miss a woman's touch.